Good morning, everyone. It is June 9th, Tuesday, 7, if you can see that. Today is day one of me and my sister going to a cabin. I don't know, today Abigail and I are traveling out to one of our best friends' cabins. Our oldest friend's cabin. We've known the girl for 14 years now. And we're gonna spend 3 days out there. And we're gonna do some hiking and just relax. Yeah, so we're gonna be leaving at 9 a.m., which is in 2 hours. I just have to kind of organize my stuff. I've packed everything mostly, but I just have to, put everything back in my bags that I'm using this morning, get dressed. Skincare and super light makeup is finished. Now I'm just gonna pack up all of this stuff and we're good to go. We're packing up the van. Because we are heading out to in probably about an hour.
I'll go get the other stuff.
Okay. You have a good trip, okay? Kisses? You have a good trip.
Bye.
Bye.
I'll miss you.
So excited.
Ah! So we're gonna have to wait on the outside of it.
But I can pull up closer to it.
Yas. And she's backing up, so don't move.
You keep moving into my point of view.
Sorry. Don't want to be killed by the quad. Yas.
Do I just sit behind you? Yes.
That wasn't your first time driving a TV.
It was.
I would run away to Narnia if a war was happening.
Thank you.
I'm gonna start.
Can't even see the target.
It's a pretty big
camera.
Target.
Can't see it.
This is cabin therapy.
Good morning, everyone. It is day two at the cabin. Sad news, yesterday my camera got dropped and it broke. Well, the lens broke. So I'm using my phone. Hopefully I have enough space on here for the rest of the time that we're here. So this is what happened to my lens. It fell, and as you can see, it like popped out a little bit, so I can't like zoom in or zoom out or focus with it anymore. It fell off of a table and broke, so that's really unfortunate. So I'm gonna have to either buy a new camera or a new lens or something. I'm super annoyed about that. But today, Abigail, Bethany, and I are going out quadding to find a spot to take some photos at. And I'm gonna bring you along on my cell phone. There she is on the quad, taking pictures of the baby. You're just like, okay. This is what we do when we have days off. It's funny that we've been doing this for so many years and we're still just as interested. Letting us hold you. We'll see you later. Okay? Bye bye. Going to get ice cream. So we went to a little town that's about 20 minutes out from where we are, and we got ice cream because it's really warm, and now we're back at the cabin. The baby is sleeping, he's having his nap, and yeah, we're just like kind of relaxing in the cabin. The baby's over there sleeping. Bethany and Andrew went out on a little hike because Abigail and I, we're not going to leave the baby alone, so they went out.
We're just listening to a Sarah J. Maas audiobook right now while he's napping. I love Sarah J. Maas. Sarah J. Maas is an amazing writer. But I need to try to go up to Wi-Fi Hill. There's like one spot out here that you get Wi-Fi. And I need to download all of my clips that I've gotten so far onto my Google Drive thing because I'm running out of space. I only have 13 minutes of filming time left on my phone, so there that gal, just out there cleaning the dishes in the river. She's washing our breakfast frying pan. Looks like she's coming back up. There's mommy. Wave! Hi! There she is! Do you want to go to her? Do you want to go to her? Hey. Here she is.
Oh no.
No.
And like, it like literally just died in my mouth.
Oh no.